Hi there. In this video, we'll talk about how restaurant owners can add the Order Online button to their websites made with Drupal, Duda, Joomla, Squarespace, Wix, Weebly, or WordPress. First, they have to fill in their restaurant profile with basic information like address, cuisine, services, and opening hours. Then, they have to add in their menu items. By the way, if they need help setting up their restaurant account, restaurant owners can also check the suggested video that just popped up on the screen called How to Set Up Online Ordering for Restaurants in Under 10 Minutes. Once they're done, they should proceed to the publishing section and go to Legacy Website. Clicking on the HTML code link will take them to a new page containing detailed instructions on how to add the online ordering button to their website. They'll need to copy the personalized HTML code and paste it into their desired website editor. To make a food ordering website in Drupal, they start by clicking on the Tools icon to configure the first block on the page. So now, they simply have to go to the Block Body field and paste their restaurant-specific HTML code under the text. Like this. Then they have to scroll down and hit the Save Block button. This is how the online ordering button will look like. How to publish the Order Online button in Duda. Restaurant owners should remember that before going to the Duda editor, they should make sure to go to the admin, then to publishing, and then on Legacy Website, and click on the HTML code link. This way, they'll be taken to the page containing their unique restaurant code, which they can copy. Now, they should open up the Duda editor and navigate to the widgets section. The next step is selecting the HTML box from the list and then dragging and dropping it on the next screen. Now, they should delete the text that's already there and replace it with their unique HTML code provided. They should then click on the Update button. And then on Publish, located in the top right corner of the page. Last, but not least, they should choose their website domain from the list and click Save. It's always good practice to check how the page looks afterwards, just to make sure that the online order button is highly visible to all the hungry food customers. How to publish the Order Online button in Joomla. Before adding the online order button in Joomla, restaurant owners should first make sure to copy their unique restaurant code by heading out to Publishing, Legacy Website, and clicking on the HTML code link. This will take them to the page from where they'll be able to copy their unique restaurant code. Now, they should go to the editor screen and click on the Tools icon, followed by Edit. They will then see this screen with a lot of code. However, there's nothing to worry about. Let's say that they want to place the online ordering button right after the title. The first two lines help customize the title, which usually is the restaurant name in terms of font, size, and text. At this stage, they should just go ahead and paste their unique HTML code after their first headline-related code and click Save. It's simple and fast. Restaurant owners who want to create their own online food ordering website using the Squarespace platform should start by making sure they copy their unique restaurant code from the Legacy section. Second, they should open the Squarespace editor. Now, upon clicking on the box with their restaurant name, they'll see a plus sign, which they have to click on and then select code. Now, they should delete the text that's already in there and paste their unique restaurant code. It's important for them to hit Done and then Save buttons, which they can find in the left top corner of the page. As a last step, they can always check out their restaurant's homepage and test out the menu widget. Ideally, they should make sure to add as many pictures as possible to make their entire menu more enticing and sell more food. How to publish the Order Online button in Wix. First, restaurant owners should remember to copy their unique restaurant code from this page. They can reach it by going to the Admin Publishing Legacy website and clicking on the HTML code link. Afterwards, they should go to their Wix editor and click on the plus icon right here. Then embed, and then select Embed a Widget. They'll see an HTML box appearing on the screen, which they can move around as they wish. Ideally, the online ordering button should be highly visible so food customers can easily spot it as soon as they enter the restaurant website. Next up is double-clicking on this box and pasting their restaurant code in here. After which, they should deploy their changes live by hitting Update and then Save. At this stage, they can also place a test order and play around with the system for a bit. How to publish the Order Online button in Weebly. As always, the first step restaurant owners should do is copy their unique restaurant code by heading out to Publishing, Legacy Website, and clicking on the HTML code link. This will take them to the page containing their personalized restaurant code. Now, they should go to their Weebly editor and start by dragging and dropping the embed code box onto the page. Then, they should click on it to edit and insert their own restaurant HTML code. They should then click outside the box once to see a preview of how the menu widget looks. If they've also enabled the table reservation feature, then the table reservation button will appear next to the See Menu and Order button. Like in this example, the last step is clicking on the Publish button to save the changes. How to publish the Order Online button in WordPress. To add the online order button in WordPress, restaurant owners should head out to Pages and then edit their homepage. Clicking on the plus icon inside this box will reveal this additional box. Now, they have to click on Browse All and then drag and drop the custom HTML box from the left side navigation onto the main screen. Preferably underneath the headline, which usually consists of the restaurant's name. Now, they have to click on the box and paste their unique restaurant code. They shouldn't forget to save their changes by clicking on the Update button. Next to the Update button, there's also Preview, which enables them to see how the online order button would look on their restaurant website. That's all for today. Until next time.